Did you notice like a difference in your ability to keep up with your kids, anything like that?
Gosh, yeah. My name is Natalie, I'm 37 years old, and I am the mom of four kids, aged 3 through 8. I work full-time as an accountant, so I'm sitting all day, and I work 37 to 40 hours a week. I'm a hockey mom, I'm a lacrosse mom, I'm a competitive dance mom. Life is busy. After having four kids, I felt like my body was not my own, and I wanted to do what I had to do to get back to being me before kids. I was really nervous to start a gym. I had never been to a gym before. I had also never done anything specifically for me. Coming to 360 is the perfect fit for me because I'm busy. I don't have time to plan my workouts. I don't have time to think about what I'm gonna do at the gym. So coming here is easy. All I have to do is show up and then my workout is over for the day. Since starting 360 Fitness, I have lost over 41 pounds of body fat. I've gained 4 pounds of muscle, and I've lost almost 20% body fat. Within 3 months, I lost 20 pounds of body fat. After 360, I am now able to do whatever my kids need from me. I can do bike rides, I can run a 5K while the little ones ride their bikes, I can go on a 20K bike ride with the bigger ones, and I can do all of that in a day. After 360, I am now confident again in who I am as a person. When I first started, I was nervous about the dressing room, about getting ready in a group of women that I didn't know, and that has become a part that I enjoy. I love getting advice from the other women that are in there, from women my own age to grandmas that are in there giving advice about kids. There's a great sense of community every morning when I'm getting ready to leave the gym and head for work. When I first started in my first week, I used to count down my sessions in the week. One session down, two sessions down, one session to go. And at the time, my trainer said, you know what, one day you're gonna be here 4 days a week. And I was like, no way, I'm never gonna be here 4 days a week. And last week I was here 5 days. If you're on the fence about joining 360, I think regardless of who you are, you should give it a chance. Either you're too busy to come, but it's half an hour, 3 times a week, and it's time just for you. You don't have to put any effort into what you're gonna do at the gym. You just come and do whatever is asked of you. If you are already fit and active, it is also the place for you to be because they will push you to the next level.
So
I want to talk about the dressing room, but they told me that I'm a weirdo, so I'm not going to.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, because when I first started, one of like the hardest things for me was the dressing room. Okay. I didn't grow up like at a gym or playing sport, so like getting ready in a dressing room with other people was like part of like the nerve-wracking part for me. But I've got some amazing tips, from deodorant to books for my kids' birthday parties to whatever's going on in the dressing room on any given morning with the group of people that are getting ready. So yeah, I don't know, for me that was a big deal.
Cool, so you just got like a, you kind of found like your crowd.
Right?